What's up, Ragin' Nation? How's it going? This is Alex Yu, and you're watching a Marvel edition of the Ragin' Nation show. This is just a web series. We're talking about Marvel films. This is episode number 141. It's trailer reaction time because we have something to react to, and that would be the Venom trailer. This is the very first, it's actually the teaser trailer for Venom from Sony Pictures Entertainment. And Marvel is on a roll because we had the Ant-Man and the Wasp first trailer, and then a whole bunch of Black Panther marketing. Yesterday we had Deadpool 2 trailer number 2, as well as, a Super Bowl TV spot for Avengers Infinity War, which was awesome. And now today we have Venom. I'm going to check it out, let you know what I think. Here we go. I really hate how they show a little bit of it at the beginning. Why are they doing that? It's such a, like, it's a trend now.
Everyone's got their thing. Maybe it's a breakup, a death, an accident. Whatever it is, you used to be one thing. Now, you're something else. We all have our own problems. Our own issues.
Oh.
Demons.
I had a feeling that they weren't going to actually show what Venom looks like. I mean, this is the teaser trailer. It's there to tease us. So it makes you want to see more, and it does make you want to see more. Now, there's 3 points that I thought were stand out. Of course, that would be the scene where there's a motorcycle chase, and then the car's going in the background, just crashing in the background. And I have a feeling that is when Tom Hardy, or rather Eddie Brock, maybe he steals like the formula, and then he's on the chase. He's on the run, right? That's what I'm thinking, because like there's probably other, like, guys going after him. That's what I think is happening there. Now I'm really curious about this scene where it looks like a classroom or a lab classroom, where all these things just suddenly go apart from each other. Like, I wonder what that is all about. And then suddenly Tom Hardy just goes, la, 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 la. And then it's that you could see the Venom, the symbiote is taking over him. So pretty cool. But definitely, like, as I already said, this is a teaser trailer. I really, really was thinking to myself, are they actually going to show what Venom looks like? Maybe just like 1 second, go, Jah! You know, something like that. And that was it, and that would be enough. But this is definitely enough for me. I don't think I want to see too much this time around, but I know that in the next trailer they'll start be showing some more. This film comes out in fall. That would be October 5th. So yeah, it's gonna be big. And you know what? It's crazy. It still feels like it's part of the Spider Universe, Spideyverse, whatever you want to call it. It feels like, well, I'll tell you what Marvel is doing. I mean, you know, you have the Sony Pictures, owning all the Marvel properties. You got Marvel Cinematic Universe borrowing Spider-Man. But apparently, it's loosely connected. At least that's what I believe. It's loosely connected in the sense that Spider-Man is doing something with the Avengers, but while he's running around doing stuff, that doesn't mean that things in Sony's Spider-Verse isn't happening at the same time. They got their own problems. Besides, like, world domination from Thanos, they got their own problems. Like, they're doing their own thing, kind of like how the Netflix Marvel Universe is doing their own thing while other things are happening in the background. Something like that. That's what I believe. So, I could be entirely wrong. Maybe I am. But anyways, at least we know it's its own thing. Anyways, that's all I got to say in this trailer reaction and review. And there you have it. As always, if you enjoyed this video, you want to see more, hit that like button. Subscribe to YouTube channel, like me on Facebook, The Ragin Nation. Also follow me on Twitter, Ragin Nation. My name is Alex. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Peace.